this winter has really been all about race preparation, practicing race focuses, putting in a lot of volume with our training, and building strength and building endurance. Now it's time to start putting the speed with it and getting the heart rates up even higher and go head to head with an opponent, and it's a really exciting time. The goals are to stay centered and be thinking about the things that we need to be thinking about in order to move the boat to our potential on that day. And it's a process. The season is a process. There's no question about that. The key is handling the race environment, being there for each other, being body aware, and taking care of the little things that we know are going to help the speed of our boat develop over the course of the race.
Ready, all? Row.
Dartmouth here. It was just we used it as a sort of a glorified practice type scenario, and there's nothing like having somebody else next to you other than your teammates who you see every day and you challenge every day. You kind of get to know their ins and outs, and to have another team that you don't know anything about right next to you really helps race preparation.
Lady Ball!